Moving on to Indonesia, President Joko Widodo visited Depok on Thursday morning to assess the price of groceries at Tugu Traditional Market ahead of Eid al-Fitr. During his visit, the president also inaugurated an apartment in Margonda, which was built with millennials in mind.
President Joko Widodo visited Depok on Thursday morning to assess the price and availability of groceries at the Tugu Traditional Market. He aimed to keep prices affordable, especially as demand rises ahead of Eid.
Hadir di Pasar Tugu Depok ini untuk cek terakhir, minggu-minggu terakhir harga bahan pokok seperti apa. Saya lihat bagus semuanya. Bawang merah bagus, telur turun, kemudian bawang putih stabil, ayam juga di angka 32, 35 juga stabil. Yang belum turun memang beras. Tadi saya sudah perintahkan Bulog untuk drop ke pasar ini agar ada seperti operasi pasar. Ya.
After assessing prices at the Tugu Traditional Market, the president then went to Margonda and inaugurated a newly built apartment.
Kita akan hitung mundur bersama-sama. 3, 2, 1.
The state-owned enterprises of BUMN Ministry, along with the Public Works and Housing Ministry, built the apartment with millennials in mind, especially young families who struggle to find affordable residence in or near Jakarta.
Saya sangat menghargai ide besar dan dilaksanakan, bukan hanya ide saja, tapi dilaksanakan di lapangan. Pembangunan TUD-TUD baru, utamanya di kota-kota yang sudah macet di semua titik. Dan hari ini kita lihat, ini gagasan Menteri Erick Thohir, terus kita apresiasi, karena setelah saya masuk tadi, ruangannya, kamarnya sangat bagus, kemudian juga fasilitas pendukungnya juga sangat bagus, dan yang paling penting, ini disiapkan untuk hunian milenial yang kalau mereka beli bonusnya dapat kereta api.
The apartment offers an integrated public transport residence concept aimed to boost public development and urge occupants to use public transport. Additionally, the state-owned enterprises ministry built 7 transit-oriented apartments in several major cities across Indonesia.
Karena itu Bapak, kami dengan Kementerian PR waktu itu berinisiasi untuk mengkoordinasikan seluruh BUMN yang hadir. Ada Perumnas, ada BTN, PLN, lalu BUMN Karya, ada PP, Adikarya, dan lain-lain. Dan tentu PT Kereta Api Bapak yang mempunyai lahan seperti kawasan hari ini.
The government offers subsidized apartments for newly married couples, which costs 200 million rupiah per unit. They can be paid either with cash or installments. Erin Fatoni, Andre Saputra for C Today.